Come on.
Good morning to my dog. My name is A. Nisha. And my student ID is 0101008327. I'm going to speak about the topic, describe a traditional Punjabi family. When it comes to traditionalism, our family is in the top. We do all activities on basis of tradition. We have traditional food, we wear traditional clothes, we have all kinds of traditional festivals in our country. Our traditional food is mostly wheat, maize, rice, etc. All over the country, the people eat these types of foods. We have traditional values, including this traditional foods also. The people think that these traditional foods are good for their health, and they can eat this and they can be healthy. Traditional foods are eaten all over the India.
Done.